Well, good morning, YouTube. Whitecat here. I'm starting out on my iron butt ride this morning. Going to get my fuel and my start receipt. If you're not familiar with what an iron butt ride is, it is at least 1,000 miles. In less than 24 hours. So I've got a route planned out. I'm gonna go to Kansas City, Missouri. And I'm gonna go down to Joplin, Missouri. And back home. It's all interstate driving. Shouldn't be too bad. The riding part is the easy part for me. The not driving off without your receipt and keeping track of everything, that's the hard part. But I guess them two combined is what makes it more difficult. I've been trying to do this for a couple of years. And I've done the ride, but I've never done the administrative part, keeping it and turning it in. So I had a guy, Dave, if you see this, wanted to go with me, but it's kind of something I want to do by myself. He's a gold winger anyway, and he won't like my stops because I'm stopping at some Harley dealers to get poker chips as destination receipts or location receipts, however you want to look at it. Where I'm going to get gas, get this thing started. Looks like we're at 22,179 miles to get started. Get the high-powered dinosaurs. I guess them guys are just hanging out over there. Nice place to smoke a cigarette. Old kitty cat. This first part's probably the worst, I think, anyway. Riding across when it's dark, you know, it's with the deer out and everything, but there it goes down. Drink, baby, drink. You gotta be kidding me. Receipt's not working. Got to be kidding me. Well, try it again. Like we're off 0347. I think I got everything going. I brought a cup of coffee, but it's gonna be hard to drink it in this full face helmet. I didn't even think about it. It'll still be warm when I take my first break. I won't have to go in and get anything. Hickman Mills, Missouri. We're on our way. I don't like it if you speed, so part of this is running about speed limit or maybe just a little bit over, but they tend to frown if you jump on and cannonball it, I guess. We'll take our time. I think it calls for about 17 hours, and travel time. So it's easy enough. It's got a lot of brake time built in, or if you have an issue, just like I did back here at the gas pump, it's not gonna end it for you. Well, they got another one that's called the Bun Burner Gold. We're doing the Iron Butt, and I got the Bun Burner Gold. Bun Burner is 1,500 miles and 36 hours, which shouldn't be that bad. But then the Bun Burner Gold is 1,500 miles in 24 hours. And that one you've kind of got to have your stuff together on, I believe, because it doesn't leave a lot of time for mistakes or inconveniences. Yes. up warming my back here in probably about an hour. 45 minutes to an hour. I've got 63 miles. I'll catch you later.
Recording.
Well, second fuel stop. 22,347 miles. And of course, the receipt printer didn't work, so I had to go in and get a receipt. So, oh well, part of it. Guess you just gotta expect that every time when you get lucky and get one, consider it a blessing. Just outside of St. Louis. It's light when I'm on this road, that's for sure. Alright, so back in. Catch y'all later.
Recording.
Well, it's not been too bad getting through St. Louis, actually. The roads are horrible. But other than that, it's been pretty smooth. Pretty smooth. More people heading out than what's heading in, so we must be on the downhill slide. That's good.